This Medical Minute, sponsored by Avera.
A moment in an NFL game last Monday night captured the attention of the nation. Since then, prayers, well wishes, and millions of dollars in donation has been raised for Buffalo Bills safety Damar Hamlin, who suffered cardiac arrest on the field. His health scare is now highlighting the importance of CPR and AEDs. That's the focus of tonight's Avera Medical Minute.
While all eyes were on Damar Hamlin as he went down on the field Monday night, it was the actions of those who worked around him that are being credited for saving his life. Reports say that medical personnel were on the field and responding to Hamlin within 10 seconds of him collapsing. Doctors say in a situation like this,
call for help now.
Every one of those seconds counts.
Studies have shown that the likelihood of survival starts to decrease by 5 to 10% per minute. And so the timing is really critical.
The 24-year-old athlete was administered CPR on the field, which restored his heartbeat in front of tens of thousands of people in the stands and millions more watching on TV.
Seeing something like that happen on Monday Night Football, you know, where there's probably millions of viewers around, shows the importance of early response to something like this. And I would emphasize to the public that getting trained in basic life support and learning how to just apply or the importance of an AED doesn't take a lot of skill.
AEDs, or automated external defibrillators, are becoming more commonplace. You'll likely see them in workplaces, at libraries, sporting arenas, and churches. These little devices can do a lot to help save a life.
And that shock effectively resets the heart back to a normal rhythm.
American Heart Association statistics show that more than 365,000 people in the U.S. have sudden cardiac arrest in non-hospital settings each year. And their survival depends on quick CPR and shocking the heart back into a normal rhythm, like what happened to Hamlin on the field Monday night. Learning how to perform these life-saving techniques can be easy.
Take your hand. I take my dominant hand, I'm right-handed, so I put that in the center of the sternum, interlock my hands, push hard, push fast in the center of the chest, and always make sure that you allow full chest recoil. That means you let the chest come back up so that that heart can fill again and you can put blood back out to the brain.
An AED usually has simple instructions provided.
And even if you're not trained in basic life support, if you see someone that's unresponsive, calling for help and getting that to that person as soon as possible can be a lifesaver.
Damar Hamlin has since been released from the hospital. More information on heart health, you can find that over at avera.org/medicalminute.